How about a cold piece of fruit or something?